guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, as you might have noticed from my title, I'm going to be reviewing and showing you my first impressions of Yves Saint Laurent's new foundation and concealer, which are these two here. This is B30 in Almond, and for the foundation, and this one is Ivory Lumiere 2, Lumerous Ivory. So yeah, I'm going to be trying these two on. I've put my eye makeup on, haven't put any foundation, concealers or nothing on, so I've got the bags, everything's showing, but we'll fix that right up. This isn't a sponsored video, but they're sponsored products. I've partnered with Yves Saint Laurent Beauty to showcase their new foundation and concealer. So yeah, I thought I'd just give you my honest review and my honest thoughts on how well the coverage is, I guess, on this, and how well, you know, the foundation and concealer does its job. Do they cover up all my imperfections and make me look beautiful? All right, let's get into it. Let's have a look at the concealer. So this says Touche Elicart. I think it's that. If I'm stuffing up these words, I'm so sorry. Touche Elicart Radiant Touch is the concealer. Packaging, of course, is very classy and beautiful. There we go. So it looks like this. Yves Saint Laurent. Very shiny, it's very glossy looking. I really like the packaging that they've done for this one. And it's got these like fine white bristles. The way that you use this is you pump it from the bottom. So you pump it from the bottom to bring the product to the top. So for the first time when you're using this, it says press the button down at least 30 times to start the flow of the product. So we're just gonna do this. One. 30. Okay, so that should be 30 clicks plus the 20 at the start. So that's starting to flow. As you can see, it's come to the top there. You can see, yeah, come to the top. So it says just to dab it on my areas that I want to conceal. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. So it's like a concealer. It says to blend in with the fingers, but I've got really long nails on right now, so I'm just gonna sort of blend with my beauty blender. I'm just gonna dab it in. You might not be able to see this great with the lighting at the moment, but especially because dark circles just hover. Yeah, it really does cover up really fucking well, actually. Ooh, mind my language. Yeah, it actually did really well to cover up the bags under my eyes. I just did a bit around the mouth. It's actually quite hung here to my complexion. Ooh. The darkness of my under eye circles is heavily reduced, and I think it's done a really well, a really good job considering I didn't even put that much on there. And then when I blended it out, there's really not much there at all. Next is the foundation that I'm gonna put on now. Again, same sort of packaging. It's really, just really nice. Sophisticated, classy, simple, elegant. Really nice. All Hours Foundation, 24-hour longwear flawless matte full coverage, SPF 20. No, it's oil-free as well. So that's really good. This is gorgeous. Holy shit. Beautiful, beautiful, like elegant. Reminds me of the NARS bottle a bit. I am just gonna put a little bit of this on here. Squirt it out. It's gonna take a couple pumps actually. Oh. Since it's a full coverage, this might be a lot. Since it's full coverage, ooh, whoopsie daisies. Just gonna put some on my Dirty Beauty Blender. And I'm just gonna pop it on. Definitely has a smell to it. I don't even know the smell, like that. I don't even know. It smells like lavender or like flowers or something. This is the final look. This is how it looks, just fresh on the face. Covers up everything, really does what it's saying that it does. I think the thing that I love most about it is that it's got a perfume smell to it, like a flowery, lavendery, I don't know, some like hibiscus, I don't know, some like flower smell to it, which is just really nice. Like, you know, you pat it on your face and it's like, oh, this smells beautiful, like I'm wearing perfume already. So really, really nice foundation. I guess I'm just gonna finish my little look off with some contouring. I'm just gonna touch up my eyes and chuck on my little powder to finish off my face, and then that's it. And I am all good to go. I am going out with my girlfriends for dinner tonight, so it's real convenient that I did this now. that's like a little bit of a get ready with me, not really, it's a review. But anyway, so yeah, my final thoughts on the concealer and highlighter and the 24-hour foundation from Yves Saint Laurent. I love it. It's great, like, you know, from the packaging, the feel of it, the smell that you get from it, which is like a flowery, you know, beautiful smell. I think they've done a really good job. Covers all the blemishes. It looks really flawless. It feels really nice on the skin. I don't have anything to fault it. Yeah, I quite like it. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and let me know down in the comments below if you've tried this foundation concealer before and what you think of it, or if you have any other sort of makeup products or beauty products that you want me to try. Let me know, comment down below, and yeah, I hope you really enjoyed this video, and I will see you on the next one. Bye, guys.